US. My name is Paul Yankee Jr. You can call me Sir Paul. And welcome to our YouTube channel, Seekers Arena. Today, I am very much excited and very happy because I know that somebody's life is going to be changed today. Today, I'm sharing with you 7 pillars of influence in society. Without taking much of your time, let's get started. Number one, government. Government deals with policies, decisions, infrastructure at all levels of leadership within the society. You and I have come to understand that the decisions and the policies that our government take is very consequential in such a way that it can affect everything about us. So we need to impact in the area of government, and you and I have our part to play in the area of government. Number two, family. Family is the basic unit of society. As the popular saying goes, as the man goes, so goes the family and so goes the society. So this means that each and every one of us, before we come into the governmental leadership, we should have been affected in one way or the other from the family perspective. So we must make impact in the area of family. Number three, business and finance. Business and finance is very strategic because anytime we talk about business and finance, it becomes the fuel upon which the infrastructure and the systems in our society run. The business and finance arena deals with the manufacture, the distribution, and the consumption of goods and services. If you want to make an impact in this world you live in, you cannot neglect the area of business and finance. Number four, media and technology. Media and technology has become a very important topic for discussion. Why? Because when we consider countries like China, Japan, Korea, Singapore, Malaysia, the United Kingdom, these economies some years ago have indicated that the use of media and technology is very, very significant if we want to move our countries forward. So you and I need to make sure that we impact in this area of media and technology. Number five, education. When it comes to the area of education, I am very much interested in this particular area because basically my calling and my giftings and my talent is in the area of teaching and education. Education is the transfer of knowledge in our societies. It means that if you want someone to know something that they don't know before, it is through the medium of education. So each and every one of us, whether it is writing, whether it is teaching, whether online teaching or face-to-face teaching, education has become a medium through which we can impact our societies. And each and everyone understand that your contribution in the area of education is very much significant, because in the end time, the Bible predicted that knowledge shall increase. It means that people are demanding, searching daily for information, and you are going to contribute your quota if you focus on education. Number six is religion. Religion is somehow controversial, but to me, it is very significant and simple. What is religion? Religion deals with our belief system, our culture, our identity, and our destiny. So each and every one of us should understand that the way you behave and the way your culture is as a result of what you believe in. So each and every one of us must take religion as a pillar of influence if you really want to make an impact. The last but not the least is art and entertainment. Art and entertainment deals with aesthetics and beauty. When we want to connect with nature and immerse ourselves in the beautiful environment around us, then this falls under the area of art and entertainment. The area of music, concert, and all kinds of artistic and entertaining ventures fall under this area. And this area over the years has generated into a multi-billion dollar industry because it communicates to us in our feelings and in our emotions. So here you are, my lovely viewers. I have just shared with you 7 pillars of influence in society. If you want to encourage us to keep on doing what we are doing, please support us by subscribing, sharing, liking, and commenting. Thank you very much.